Tips to help you lose weight. 1. Choose a low-carb diet. If you want to lose weight, consider starting by avoiding sugar and starch, like bread, pasta, and potatoes. This is an old idea. For 150 years or more, there have been a huge number of weight loss diets based on eating fewer carbs. What's new is that dozens of modern scientific studies have proven that, yes, on average, low carb can be the most effective way to lose weight. The main advantage of the low-carb diet is that it may cause you to want to eat less. Even without counting calories, overweight people tend to eat fewer calories on low carb. Sugar and starch may increase your hunger, while avoiding them may decrease your appetite to a more manageable level. 2. Drink more water and less alcohol. Drinking more water, especially before a meal, can help us to feel fuller, thereby helping us to stop eating sooner and consume fewer calories than we otherwise would have. Top tip: always keep a reusable water bottle with you and restrict what else you drink. This can feel like a hard habit to break at first, but is surprisingly easy to maintain once you have a zero-calorie drink to hand 24/7. 3. Increase calorie output through exercise. Even if you're eating healthily and are reasonably active in your daily life, it's unlikely you'll be able to lose weight quickly without additional exercise, whether that's running, gym, CrossFit, team sports, cycling, or any of the other myriad activities available. What's more, working out will make you look and feel better, and in our view, once you start looking and feeling better, it gets a lot easier to find the willpower needed to improve your diet. When it comes to choosing what type of exercise you do, the most important thing is that it's something you enjoy and will stick to. Don't force yourself to run if chances are you'll be walking 10 minutes in. 4. Do weight training in addition to cardio. Weight training may seem daunting, but you don't have to join a gym and face up to the squat rack right away. There are so many weight exercises you can do at home with simple bits of equipment, from dumbbells to kettlebells, and balls to ropes. 5. Eat when hungry. Don't be hungry. The most common mistake when starting a low-carb diet: reducing carb intake while still being afraid of fat. Carbs and fat are the body's two main energy sources, and it needs at least one of them. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, let me know on the comments section below and subscribe to my channel. If you like more videos like this, let me know on the comments section below.